What's up, everybody? That Car Guy Eddie here, and today another video and yet another modification to the KRX. Today's video is actually going to be about this bad boy right here. It's the PRP knee pad system for the KRX. I actually got the idea of this video from Jared Livingston. He is the owner of Big Pine Sports out in Utah, actually. And if you're looking for the best deal on a extended factory Yamaha warranty, give Jared a call. If you're spending over $900 on the extended factory warranty, stop. Don't even do it, okay? Jared will hook you up. He's a stand-up dude. And the whole process takes about 5 minutes. And like I said, he'll get you what you need, especially with the three-year on these KRXs here. Anyways, today's video about the PRP knee pads. Do me a favor. Go ahead and like and subscribe to these videos. We're doing a lot. We got some videos reviews coming up. My tune video is almost done being edited. I wanted to make sure that that's all right. There's some drama going behind that. You guys are going to love it. We're going to do the cheapest roof for the KRX, which is $200. It's actually sub $200. We're going to do the cheapest tinted windshield, which is under $100, how that's held up and how everything's been tested. And then, of course, we're going to do a Tusk Barricade video as well. That's going to be for the cargo area. But for today, what's a cheap mod? So you got 50 bucks laying around, you want something for your KRX, and you want to do something with it? These might be the best option for you. What these are the PRP knee pads, and what they're designed to do is give you a little bit more comfort in reference to kind of what you're doing when you're actually going on trails and things like that. This is probably going to be good for you guys back east, where the vehicle is knocking around back and forth, because what it does is it provides a pad between you and the center console. Now, I know you don't think that you may need this, and that's okay if you don't think that you need it. This is purely a luxury item, okay? The inside of the KRX is so big, if you put this 1-inch pad in here, it's really not gonna take a lot away from you. And if you do inevitably flip over in your KRX, I don't want you to, but if you do flip over, your knee will hit this and not the center console. This thing is really, really padded. And what's great about it is you don't have to take your car apart to put it on. Effectively, there is a clip right here that slides in. There's a clip right here that slides in. There is a pop rivet along the bottom that you do pop out. And then the way it attaches in the front is actually via Velcro. It goes through your center console to the other side, which is really great. I think one of the best parts about the PRP is it's also got a little secret feature that not a lot of people talk about. It's got a little bit of hidden storage. So they both have zippers on them. And if you zip them open, there we go, right? So, like I said, both of them have the little hidden zipper on them. It's actually really cool. You can keep your license, registration, whatever you want in here, especially when you're out and you need to keep some important paperwork and you don't want to put it in your glove box. You can put it in here. Like I said, it's just a little bit more secret. Now, how do they feel when you're sitting in the car? Well, phenomenal question. Let's go ahead and jump in here and I'll show you what I mean by how do these work. So, effectively, what we have here is we have the knee pad here, and it keeps your knee from banging up against it, which is actually really great. Like I said, it's one of those comfort things. It's a cheap, easy $50 modification to your car. It's not going to do anything with helpfulness to you, and it might even give you a little bit of luxury when you're in it. It's actually kind of a nice thing to have that little bit of a pad there, especially from the passenger side. I don't ride passenger side my car a whole lot, but when I do, I feel that my left leg wants to push against the center console, and that pad there is actually pretty nice. I do have an order for some outside door pads coming, also from PRP. They're not designed for the KRX 1000. They're actually Polaris Razor door pads, and they do require that you just drill into your door. But it's one of those things where, like I said, it's hit and miss. I got some guys that are like, yeah, it's great. Other guys that are like, it's absolutely horrible, and I just want to test it out for myself. I hope you have a great day. Thanks for watching. Like I said, if you're looking for a cheap little mod for your KRX, it's about 50 bucks. Go ahead and take a shot. Look at the PRP knee pad. Have a great day. Ride hard.